Hello all, this is Nikum and welcome to latest government job updates in English. So finally, one more big opportunity for you from SBI, that is State Bank of India, for the position of junior associate. Okay, total vacancies are 5,000 plus vacancies are there all over India. Salary will be 25,000 and also final year candidate are eligible. Okay, and age limit is 20 to 28 year for general. Eligibility is if you complete your graduation in any one of the field, then definitely you can apply. There is no issue at all. So now we will discuss one by one important related points related to SBI recruitment 2021. Okay, so as always we discuss important points. So first point, that yes, final year candidate can apply, but there is one condition. Okay, what is the condition? That you should pass your final exam before 16th of August. Okay, then only you can apply. So this date is very important for you because some university exam might get delayed after this date. Okay, so according to your university, decide to fill the form. The second point is very important and there is a twist in language test this time. Okay, so one candidate can apply to other state also, as already you know, and those who don't know, that we can apply to our state also because of local language. Okay, but now there is a provision that one candidate from another state can apply to other state. Okay, but the condition is that he should know the local language of that state where you want to apply. Okay, so about LPT, I will again explain you further. Posting will be anywhere in your state if you in which you are applying. Okay, exam center list is given, so I will show you the link. And process will be pre-mains, okay, and LPT for those who apply to other state, those who are local candidate or having 10th and 12th certificate. Okay, all obviously in this we have our local language of your state, but those who are applying to other state, you need to give LPT test. Okay, that you should read, speak and write the language, okay, of the state where you are applying. So this is very important. Okay, let's see the vacancy wise distribution of state. Okay, so this is the very big table of vacancy wise distribution. For example, Ahmedabad circle is there. Okay, state is Gujarat and language is Gujarati. Now suppose one who is from Bangalore, okay, and want to apply in Gujarat, so he should know Gujarati. So that's it. He have to give LPT test, and those who are from Gujarat, then you don't need to give LPT test. Okay, because obviously they are from Gujarat only, and on 10th and 12th certificate they have local language. Okay, so total vacancy for Gujarat is 902, Karnataka 400. Okay, so Tamil Nadu 473, and you can see like this, and like this is category wise. Also there are backlog vacancies for SST PWD candidates. Okay, so these vacancies are also added up. That's why the vacancy number is very huge, and very huge opportunity for you also in this year. Okay, then like this you can see for Maharashtra 640 vacancies are there. As well, the Maharashtra vacancies are very great, and the one who should know the Marathi compulsory. Okay, for Maharashtra, Goa 10 vacancies, and total this is, and this is again special recruitment drive. They combine special recruitment drive also for Chandigarh and northeastern states, that is Dibang Valley, like that. Okay, and here you can see your language. So just see the language. I will recommend you to apply in your state only. Okay, don't apply in your obviously I know that many candidate will apply into their state also only, but still I am telling you. Okay, so this is your vacancy wise distribution. Okay, this is the exam center list, so you can see your state and in which you have your exams. Okay, lots of cities are there, so I don't think that you will face any problem in exam center. Okay, so very big list is there. See, state wise you can see whether in your city exam center is there or not. Okay, so this is the exam center list. Okay, cutoff date for age limit is your 1st of April. Okay, so 1st of April is your cutoff date. You have to calculate your age till this date only. General OBC EWS will fill 750 rupees and SST PWD fill 0 rupees. Okay, form fee is 0 rupees. Okay, now very important that your pre-examination. Okay, exam pattern. So you have 4 sections: reasoning, general English, general awareness, numeric ability. Number of questions is given here. That from reasoning they will ask 35 questions, English 30 questions, awareness 30 questions, and numerical ability 35 questions. Okay, total you will get only 60 minutes. Yes, in 60 minutes only you have to answer such questions, and total questions are 100. So 100 questions, 60 minutes. Okay, 1/4 negative marking, paper is in English and Hindi. Sectional cutoff is not there. Very important. Sectional cutoff is not there, but sectional timing is there. Okay, that is for reasoning you will get 20 minutes, for general English you will get 20 minutes, for each section only 20 minutes you will get, and after this 20 minutes this section will come. Okay, those who are already give banking exams, you know the thing. So sectional timing is there. Next, the pattern is for mains. For mains also, in the reasoning way, they combine computer, okay? And in general awareness, they combine financial awareness. Else, the syllabus is same, just number of questions are increased now. Number of questions 200, total duration 160 minute. Negative marking is there. Again, sectional timing is different, okay? That is for here, 30 minutes, and 35, like this, okay? So this is your sectional timing. So this is the pattern for mains, and LPD test will be there for other state candidates. General 28 year, OBC 30 year, SST 35 year, okay? Form will start tomorrow. So I will upload the form filling, just properly fill the form, okay? If you have any query and doubt, then you can comment down below. Form will end on 17th of May, okay? And exam date, yes, it is scheduled in June month. So hardly 1 month. Hardly you have 1 month, and definitely we will discuss that how you can crack this exam in 1 month, okay? How you should prepare and maximize your chances to be in merit list. So tomorrow, form filling video, then after that, strategy video will come. And our banking telegram group is there of Apna Government Job, so compulsory join that, okay? And also join Apna Government Job channel, telegram group. And if you have any query, any doubt, then definitely you can comment down below. If you want any credit guidance or any guidance related to exam and everything, then you can DM me on Instagram also, okay? All the best.